Hey YouTube, in case you didn't know that before, Escape from Tarkov has several keyboard shortcuts that are not visible in the in-game settings menu, which also means you cannot change these shortcuts at all. This video showcases my personal favorite, the Tab key. I'll explain you the usage of the key throughout the game and showcase certain benefits of the Tab. Enjoy the video, see you on Twitch, bye bye. The first use case of the Tab key is the insurance screen. So let's assume your PMC is well equipped for the next raid. You have a gun, you have an armor. Now you select the map of your choice, the time to play. And right when you are at the insurance screen, you suddenly realize that something is missing. For instance, you don't have any item to stop a heavy bleeding. So now, instead of going back through all the menus, what you can do is pressing the Tab key. Tab will bring you back to your stash immediately. You can just pick whatever item is missing and press the Tab key again. Now you're back at the insurance screen, so you don't have to go through the whole process of the map selection again, and you're ready to go. For instance, let's add a second grenade as well. Press Tab, back to the insurance screen, and we are ready to go. The same principle applies to your hideout. Imagine you want to craft some items for a quest. Now, if you're not sure if you have this item already, press the Tab key to get back to your stash. See if you have this specific item in your inventory, and press Tab again to get to the same crafting menu that you left by using Tab. And now comes the most important use case of the Tab key. This happened to every one of us, right? Imagine you want to build a weapon that has a suppressor on it. In my case, I'll just open a preset for my MCX that comes with a suppressor, and the issue will be that, well, the modified weapon needs more space than is actually available in our inventory, right? And again, this happened to all of us. So usually what you would do is, if the weapon cannot be built, you need to cancel all the progress, all the mods, and move the weapon and then start all over again, right? Now, just try hitting the Tab key. If you hit the Tab key now, you'll get back to your stash, then just move the weapon, in my case, a couple of slots to the left, and press the Tab key again. You will see the preset that you have been working on, so you can continue modding. In my case, I just hit the assemble button and my MCX is ready to go. This will save you a lot of time and eliminate frustration while building your favorite guns.